Santa, tell me if you're really there. Don't make me fall in love again if he won't be here next year. Santa, tell me if he really cares. What is up, you guys? Welcome back to my channel. So we're gonna just get right into the video because you know by the title, we're making a holiday makeup look. I'm just gonna start by priming my face with my Maybelline primer. I'm gonna apply that all over my face. And next I'm gonna take my Juvia's Place foundation. This is the Velvety Matte Foundation. And I'm going to apply that all over my face. Once that is all blended out, you're gonna wanna take your concealer. I use the Juvia's Place concealer, and I'm just going to apply that all over my bags and my dark circles, just to hide everything, you know. And I'm going to put that on the places that I normally highlight, which you guys can see. Next, you're gonna wanna blend that out with a damp beauty blender. Make sure it's nice and well blended. Now moving on to the eyes, I'm gonna take this Maybelline eyeshadow. This is a single eyeshadow and it's just like a very dark, like not dark, but like a deep blue. And I'm gonna put that on my outer crease. After that's all blended out, I'm gonna take my Juvia's palette and I'm going to place this brown color just at the edge of that blue, just to kind of blend it out into my skin tone, kind of just to make it look well blended. After that, I'm gonna take my LA Girl Pro Concealer and I'm just going to try to create a cut crease as usual. I love my cut creases nowadays. Next, I'm taking like this gold greenish color. It's like a gold kind of. It's really pretty though, and I'm just gonna pack that on to where I put the concealer. And I thought this gold was like really nice for like the holidays. I just really like these two color combinations. Next, I'm gonna take my Juvia's Place setting powder and I'm gonna set all the places that I applied that concealer earlier. So that's under my eyes, the bridge of my nose, my forehead, yeah, all those good areas. I also like to set my eyebrows with the setting powder. And this just makes it set into place. And I just simply bring it back to life with some mascara. Next, I'm gonna take my NYX Matte White Eyeliner. It's like a liquid eyeliner, but it's white. And I'm going to make my snowflakes. So for this, you're gonna wanna start off basically with an X. So I made two X's like on the edge of my eyes. And then once you have that X, you're gonna wanna make another line in the middle, as you guys can see. So you guys can kinda just see and look at what I'm doing, but this is how it should look. This is your base. And then after that, you're gonna make like little lines coming out of those lines that you just made, if that makes sense. But you guys can see what I'm doing by looking at the video. But that's basically how I did my snowflakes. Next, I'm gonna take my lashes from Juicy Bundles. This company is amazing. Get your lashes, ladies. The Instagram name is Juicy Bundles with two S's at the end. And I'm just going to apply these gorgeous lashes onto my own lashes. What I'm doing now is I'm just blending out all that powder that I had placed on my face earlier, making sure that everything is well blended. And I'm going to apply my blush from Alamar Cosmetics. Make sure I bring my face back to life a little bit. And next, I'm just taking that blue again and I'm putting that on my lower lash line right there. And just to add a little bit of, you know, a little bit of something to it, I wanted to do these two white dots kind of in my inner the inner corner of my eyes. And I thought that just gave it like a little, you know, a little something. It's cute. I like it. You're going to want to apply your mascara now. That's just like a regular step. You always got to apply bottom mascara as well. Next, I'm taking this lip liner. I believe it's a NYX lip liner, but it's just like a regular brown lip liner. And I'm just going to line my lips. I don't normally use this, but today, like, it was so cute. So I might just do this like more often now. Line my lips. I'm going to take this Maybelline Vivid Matte lipstick, and I'm just going to put that basically in the middle and kind of blend it out like an ombre lip kind of. And then I'm going to add some lip gloss from Victoria's Secret, just regular lip gloss. You could just use any type of lip gloss, honestly. And I'm going to apply that all over the lipstick that I applied. And I'm just going to set my face with my Maybelline setting spray just to make sure everything is intact. And yeah, guys, that is the final look. I hope you guys enjoyed this type of video. And I hope you guys recreate this for the holidays. Let me know down in the comments if you enjoyed. And don't forget to subscribe. And I'll see you in my next one. Bye, guys.